Mr. Pym has some important paperwork for each of you.
Ooh, paperwork from the Pym Reaper, always a blast.
Boy, is this also cake?
This is a robust new non-disclosure agreement, and it is consequential.
Forfeiture of inheritance, waiving of civil suits. You guys, we really should get together more often. It's just a balm for the soul.
The consequence only applies if it's proven you violated the agreement. So it seems to me no one has anything to worry about. Unless they have something to worry about.
Exactly, and your father and I appreciate this display of confidence, loyalty, and family. Now sign it.
It's been a minute since I've gotten to feel like a member of the family. Al, have you gotten to sign an original PIM yet? It's a rite of passage. Just wait till you see the prenup.
Oh, yeah, speaking of prenups, how are things, Juno?
It's going great.
Yeah, I prefer not to sign anything without my guide looking at it first. Or not.
While we're on the subject, and I hate to be the one to point this out, but if there were ever any one of us collecting or even bartering in family secrets, I think we all know who that is.
You want to watch me sign it? I'll sign it right now.
How do you spell Froderick?
All right, get the jokes out now, because this isn't funny. Fortunato is the reason you exist. It's the reason you can have your little knockoffs, your heart implants, your debutante balls.
Debutante balls, is that what you think I do?
The company is the family, and we expect each of you to defend it with your life. And if anyone comes after us, we will exhaust our arsenal until the threat's neutralized.
By neutralized, do you mean sued into oblivion, taken out of the board, out of the will, on the streets?
Neutralized. Like dead.